The explosion was from a motorbike and a bus. The bus was pulled over. The bike came and exploded. 7 people were injured behind the bus.
More than 7 injured people have reached us. Except the dead, we cannot give statistics so far. Only 7 reached us.